wondering why I ordered all this food. Because I'm thick as fuck. We're here in Compton, California. Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles. The only Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles I come to. And we're about to read these nice comments. Ishmael Perez said, "This kid is a complete faggot." I'm not a faggot. Oh my gosh. Fuck you. Jacob said, "Mexicans ruined America." Vete la chingada, pendejo, huh? Stupid. Nah, but like, have you seen America? It's all Mexicans, bro. Charlie Morgan said, "Annoying little fuck."
No, I'm not.
I love waffles. Jack Hellbilly said, "What the fuck did I just watch?" Well, Jack, I don't know what you watched. You clicked on the video, you watched the whole thing. What did you just watch? Gianni said, "You're fucking 14 years old. What can you know about girls, you dick tit?" Well, Gianni, I know how to listen to them. I talk to them. But what I don't know is, what the fuck's the dick tit?
Papas and cheese. Fucking fire as fuck.
Andrew said, "You suck dick hard." You're right, Andrew, I do suck. I suck at skating, I suck at acting, I suck at everything. I couldn't agree with you more, bro. But I do not suck D. Daniel said, "Bruh, you're fucking stupid as shit. Where the hell are your pants? And why the fuck are you famous?"
It's fucking mean.
Well, Daniel, I'm being 100% serious. My parents are fine. I get good grades, so I'm not stupid. And I'm being 100% serious. I don't know why people like me. I just like doing what I like and what I think is fun. And they just seem to like the stuff I like my clothing. I just think it's fun and I like it. And I like it too. I guess I'm just really blessed. And I have to thank Jesus Christ for that. I can't even walk through malls without being surrounded with people. I'm blessed, dude.
Icy Bong said, "How old is this kid? This kid's not even hit puberty." Fucking hate this kid. Oh, Icy Bong. I think I hit puberty. I have like 9 pimples, bro. I need it. How do I take these things off, bro? Help me.
Kyle said, "This kid's such a show off and cocky. I wonder how big his dick is." Brystone said, "Kid, you can't get girls. They're actors, you little dick version." Well, Brystone, I never claim to get girls. I don't have any. Will any of you guys love me?
Well, guys, just read some hate comments. Thank you, keep commenting. And if you're wondering why I didn't read the love comments, well, because there's a lot like these.
Valentina said, "I am Colombian. Fuck me." Little cute emojis.
Come on, Maria, softer. Wait, easy on the leg.
Woo! Stop, fuckers. It's Brett. Woo-hoo! You know I'm Larry Bass. Fucking 39 years old now. Fucking young.
Man, fuck your old ass.
I'm young and I got bass.
I'm not old. You know.
Look at this guy's beautiful face, fucking smooth as fuck.
I know my shit's smooth, but
smooth.
He's smooth ass band. Nah, my shit.
Larry Bands right here, all the money.
I gotta iron my shit again.
All
shit
the money. But fuck fucking Bands. And today, today we're gonna teach you how to make a honey shirt. Cause we're the sick fuckers that make the shirt.
Somebody just told me fuck that shirt. And let's make these motherfucking racks, nigga. Hold on. Come here. You see that? That's at least like $1 trillion.
Oh, $1 trillion.
I'll buy your bitch and take your daughter, nigga. Hello? Yeah.
Tell me, Juanito, honey sauce.
Hey, man, but on a serious note, I'm about to teach y'all how to make a weak-ass honey shirt.
Oh, wait. Get a close-up of the Sabe Guadalupe. We broke up, but the love is still there. She loves me. First, to make a honey shirt, you gotta wet that shit, fuckers. Thirsty.
I ain't happy. feeling glad I got sunshine.
Step number two. You get this Mexican guy right here, and you have a smear of the paint on there. Smear it. Yeah. And voila, after you smear the shit on the shirt, it's voila. And after you smear that goddamn paint on it, you put that bitch in the oven, let it bake. You see? Every shirt is made with love. So when they come to your house, just know Brett made that shit with love. After you make a honey shirt, what's better than doing this? Skate! Woo!
Yeah. 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 Who the jiggy nigga with the gold links? Got me reminiscing about my old day. 3-6, suck a nigga dick, no foreplay. All day, booming out the trap through the hallway. Tell me what you niggas know about. Fix it up, and it's okay. They gon' take me back to my old ways. I was tryna chill, pop the sales up, but since I got a deal. Kick it with my model chick, tick Chris. Fuck niggas wanna ditch, now I gotta let them know it's really true. Low pretty block of Jordy.
Hey, don't even worry, guys. The top secret shit is right here.
I'm gonna show you the new honey shit that's dropping at honeybrandco.com.
Shut up, bitch.
What do we got here? Hey, what are you? You gotta kick it for it, bro. Kick,
like,
it. Kick it.
I like soccer.
Soccer, man. Aw, oh, you fucking ripped. Fucking no.
Top secret shit, bitch. Do you know how to read?
New top secret shit.
No, yeah, new nigga. Fuck that shit, nigga. Nothing don't read out here, nigga. I'm Larry Benz.
Fuck YT saying buzzing. The buzzing shirt for the Dolphin fans out there.
Nah, fuck the Dolphin fans. We're the Larry Benz fans.
Yeah.
Ooh, we got the beekeeper.
And we got a girl with the on the honey shirt. She look cute and stuff. I just wanna kiss you.
Man. Ooh. Then we got the pink buzzer.
So cute.
I like pink. Larry Benz. Like
this.
Pink.
Would you rock this? I'll rock this.
Man, I like this shit.
The black tee with the.
Man, this shit new. This shit coming out. This shit about to be hard, my nigga. So get that shit, my nigga, or get that shit. Nigga, you only get one option, but it's two options. So you get three options.
Block him, Jordy. Block him, Jordy. I ain't never looking for no handout. Broke ass niggas never helping with their hands out. Find out where the fuck nigga live that we can't foul. Screaming fuck the world, never catch me with my pants down. Always been a stand up guy, rather stand out. Grab some and stand, swim position with my bands out. I'm the trillest, wanna do it since pimp, nigga hands down. If a nigga put his hands on me, that's a man down. Trick what, pimps up, hoes down, old now, slow down. See they running with my old style. Growth out, gold smell, you old now. Thugging with my old style. It's a shame how they low down. Dirty like Adidas on my sneaker feature. Trapping through the speaker, beat the beeper, ring up. Turning off phones just to reach him, gotta beep him. I'm a law, motherfucker, better green him if you see him. Lord, pretty Flacco Jordy. Dirty fuck niggas, how you been? You can crush a 9 miles, niggas talk down every now and then. On the south, getting south 9 times out of 10. Flacco, Flacco, Jordy, Jordy. Flacco, Flacco, Jordy. Flacco, Flacco, Jordy. Flacco, Flacco, Jordy.
Alright, so I did this honey contest where I bring the person some honey gear that hasn't came out yet. It's coming out this week. Look, I'm wearing a shirt right now. Cool. And some food, because who doesn't like food? I'm fat, I like food. And because like there's a lot of you guys that have gone through the same thing that I have, because I didn't grow up with a lot of stuff. Like, sometimes I didn't even have food to eat and shit. And it just sucks. So, I really want to give back. Come on, follow me.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
I'm Steven's uncle.
Really nice to meet you.
He couldn't come.
Oh, he couldn't?
Hi. This is the food and some stuff.
Ah, Steven!
Oh my god!
Hey,
Destiny. Congrats.
Thank you.
Oh my God, babe.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you're so pretty. Look at you.
Thank you.
I love your shirt.
Thank you.
What's up, my dude?
What's up, man?
Hey, Pops.
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, man. All right. Look, look what I got you. I got you the new Honey Gear as it came out. It was so cute in it. And I got you some Wingstop. So, like, it's kind of wet from the rain. But it's cool. It's Wingstop. It's pretty good.
I think